To achieve the best results, the racing suit should perfectly fit the swimmer's body. Master the technique of correctly putting on the suit, and you'll get the right fit. We recommend putting the suit on from a sitting position. Turn the bottom edge of the leg like this, so that the inner silicone strip appears on the outside. You should complete all actions using the pads of your fingers, so as not to damage the material. Carefully gather the material like an accordion, and pull the leg above your knee. Repeat this action on the other leg. When both legs are inside the pants, slowly and carefully pull the suit higher, adjusting the material along your leg. Make sure the seams are on the inside of the thigh. Avoid folding, creasing, or twisting the fabric. Pull the suit onto your hips gradually. Adjust the suit so that it fits your body. If there is extra space, it means the suit isn't sitting on the legs properly. In this case, repeat the previous step. Lift the suit over the torso until it reaches the bust area. Place one arm into the armhole. Repeat with the second arm. After the suit is entirely on, check that the bust is securely in place and that all side seams are aligned. Turn the silicone strip back toward the body. Smooth out any creases or wrinkles. Make sure that the fabric is sitting against the skin. Pay attention. When the suit fits right, it doesn't limit your range of movement and allows your legs to move freely, but still maintains a high level of compression on your muscles.